Life takes you on adventures,
but love brings you home. I'm sorry.
You take a look past our innocence. Take a step back to yesterday. When life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall. This is our story, that we could take back someday. Take a look past our innocence. Take a step back to yesterday. When life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall.
Theta introduced me to CASA, gave me these skills that I needed to have an amazing summer internship with CASA.
So honestly, when I joined Theta and ran down the hill for the day, there were just like 60 girls who were so excited to see me, and like from that first day, like I knew Theta was home.
We met freshman year, and it's kind of funny, we were never actually introduced to each other and we still haven't been introduced.
I didn't really know Madison at all my sophomore year, and then we figured out we were going abroad together. We went to London the first semester of our junior year, and it was just like so amazing. We slowly became like best friends. We like travel and like seeing just such a wonderful city.
We joined Theta and we got even closer, and she's just one of my best friends.
Yeah, and that's why I think Theta is so special to us, because it helped us first develop a home away from home when we were abroad, and also just develop another best friendship on campus.
Yeah.
I love Theta because everyone is just so sweet. No, that's gross. Never mind.
Yeah, God.
It's honestly just
so pizza.
We get pizza and we get to twirl. And
there
yeah.
It is.
Theta is unable to be broken down to one word.
Theta is fun.
Oh, I was really gonna say fun too.
Life takes you on adventure, but love brings you home.
Life takes you on adventure, and love brings you home.
Oh, no.
Thanks, Mom.
Theta love.